What are the symptoms of herpes simplex oral infection? Usually small clusters of painful blisters or ulcers, feeling unwell, a fever, sore throat, and swollen lymph nodes. Please click now to subscribe to our YouTube channel.